5 bats and a lot of pads. Does that one seem better?
That's kind of slow to start, but it's pretty okay, I think. He just, like, leaps around a lot, and it's kind of weird to, like, think about.
I assume there are eventually more than 4 party members, so we can just take him out if we don't like how he plays.
Yeah, we can just take him out. I know for a fact that there's at least 1 or 2 more characters that I enjoy playing, and would like to learn how to really play.
So he's just a temporary...
Yeah. Well, I'm suffering through it, but it's okay because I'm kind of learning it.
Yeah, I see he like goes like in and out.
Yeah, and it's just weird. It's hard to aim.
Hey, more Amber Blades.
Oh, hella Amber Blades.
Maybe this one will be Titan Forged.
Yeah. Oh, the hops. So it was tar we were smelling. Watch your step. Yeah. You won't get out if you get stuck. Mad hops.
She does it so...
Yeah. Very,
very graceful.
Very graceful.
Let's fight these cephalopods. You better be ready.
The amorphous.
It's okay, knocking them all down.
Yeah, I still can barely hit them. Good. Yeah. Ooh, I like the electro ball.
Hey, you hit him.
Yeah.
You did.
I contributed. Oh, we mastered something, I think.
I bet it was the thing that was...
It's not yours, is it mine?
It's gotta be...
Yeah.
Oh, tells you if Flash is mastered if you got it.
If you have a new one, yeah. Oh, good thing all of them are the same. I guess give me one with
Fire
like...
attack?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Do they use different...
Oh, yeah,
they do.
Some of their items are different.
He has waistcoats.
Yeah.
So you can't mix and match those.
You can for some characters, but they don't all overlap. So, like...
Yeah, I assume the ones that use, like...
Yeah.
Where the symbols are unique.
Yeah.
Like, he has talisman, she has belts.
That's exactly it.
Etc. I didn't even know that one was there.
Yeah.
Sorry to cut you down.
More Amber Blades. Aren't you glad that we bought an Amber Blade? You'll be rust on my blade.
I assume this dungeon's probably not very very long.
No, not terribly. I'd say we're probably pretty close to halfway through it at this point. There's like 4 or 5 screens.
How is a cave full of octopus?
And bats.
Well, bats in a cave makes sense.
I mean, other than the part where they're next to octopus, I agree with you. The part that I'm questioning is...
This is also a cave nowhere near water, so the argument that they crawled into it...
I mean, there was water. Didn't you see that muddy water before?
Shut up.
Yeah.
So you're trying to suggest...
That the octopus
that the
came
muddy
through.
Water maybe leads into the ocean.
That we just crash-landed our boat from? Yeah, probably. True Rokuro title. Alright.
How did we get that one already?
I don't know. Level ups, maybe? Oh, time's controlled. 25.
Oh.
All right. Sick.
All right.
That's a weird title. That's going to be a pain in the ass to unlock for other characters. Decreases the cost and gives health recovery. Effective fatigue reduced and...
Increases stagger duration.
Stagger duration.
And fatigue reduced. What do you want?
I'll take either. We can stick with dual wielder for now. Neither of those is, like, amazingly better than the other. Yeah, you did it.
Falling off a rock only makes us stronger.
Is that what they say?
I think that's quite how the saying goes.
Yay.
Going to jump.
Don't fall and crack your skull.
Don't die, okay?
So we can go that way.
Yeah.
Or the other way.
Or up the side path that we haven't gone off yet.
Oh, you're right. Also bats.
Or bats.
Oh, now I kind of get it. So, like, let's say I get knocked down to two souls because I screw up.
Yeah.
I just have to use my regular attack until I, like, get land a stun or something to get back up to three.
Or, like, perfect shield. Yep. I have no idea how to pronounce that.
We're getting a lot of time.
Yeah. Martial arts used. That's the same as yours. That's probably worth it. Yeah.
Wind attack.
Give me that. Yeah, martial arts damage by 1.2. I only have one hidden art. Yeah, let's do it. There's gotta be something over here. Oh, like six things. And an herb and a shiny thing. So many things. So many items.
That was worth.
Nice.
I am going to check this path first.
Okay.
Unless it looks like progress.
It's hard to say.
But I'm going to say it's not.
Might be.
This looks like... no.
What the hell?
No, it was a chest and dead end. All right, I guess this works.
Go get that chest. Oh god, so many enemies. We're gonna be in this room for a while.
No, dude, I've got that speed AoE.
Oh my god, you do.
And think of all the XP we're gonna get.
All 35 of it?
No, 35 times like 6.
47
also,
that time?
Also, someone gets like 20%
ooh,
more.
I mastered my foreign talisman.
Oh, hey, now you get to equip another talisman.
If we have one. Oh, yeah, we do. That one seems fine.
It's like rage mode.
Yeah. That one gives bonus damage. More. Yeah, that one seems fine. Let's do it.
I mean, you're eventually gonna give me them all anyway.
Yeah, give me that.
Also, your arts absorb HP.
Yeah.
Let's fight everything.
Kill it all. Oh,
see,
god.
This I don't mind doing the LP for because the combat's actually you have to do something.
Yeah, there's like some
it was rough in World of Final Fantasy because it's random battles, pure turn based.
Oh yeah, that's rough. Yeah, here at least there's like some stuff going on. You got some.
I got a waistcoat. And you got
title.
A waistcoat.
Yeah,
actually.
I got a waistcoat which I can use, and you got a title. Oh, just kidding. Same waistcoat. Consummate collector. 30 item drops. Decreases the cost of things and gives plus 1.2 times equipment drop rate. That seems pretty good.
What was that, sarcasm or actually though?
No, like one. That's 20% more drops. That's pretty good. I feel like that's
I mean,
what
did I have on instead, bloody boot? Oh, but the damage.
Yeah, so you do 20% less damage, but you get 20% more stuff.
Is there like rare gear drops?
Yeah. Not all gear drops are guaranteed. So it's certainly like...
Alright, I'll
seems
do it.
Seems worth the trade-off.
I mean, eventually she will get kicked to AI controlled.
Yeah.
And then we'll just reap the benefits.
Gain all of that fat loot. Yeah, so I do something when I press the button, but I can't tell you what.
I don't... Yeah, I'm not sure how you work. Uh-oh.
Nice. Killed him.
Got him.
54 XP that time. Boom. Natural waistcoat again.
Thank God for those drop rates. Oh my god, yeah. Look at all those things.
So many bats.
I'm knocking all these bats down. You ain't see.
Alright, you got it. Knock him down. Beautiful.
Wow, that thing has a gigantic hitbox.
Yeah.
Well then. Let's move on.
Oh, you got the bonus.
Yeah, dude. Mastered the foreign daggers. Now you can equip the other daggers for me. Yeah, get that amber dagger in there.
Nice.
Oh, look at all those. Look at that sick loot. Oh.
Feels good.
And shadow daggers. Yay, more daggers.
See if those are worth getting before the other ones.
Attack plus 5,
and
yeah.
And maximum HP.
Yeah, seems reasonable. All right.
All right, cool.
Works for me. Oh my god, more enemies.
So many. We already fought you once.
Peace.
Everybody gets one.
Yeah. So I think we can probably reasonably get through the rest of Heloise tonight, and then we can call it.
Or do you want to just finish the dungeon?
Well, right after the dungeon is basically the Heloise piece. That's the only reason I say I think we can do it. Because it's not like we go back and have another epic quest after that. It's kind of just like, do the dungeon, and then you're on to the next piece. And I really like that, the way that part works. Oh, hey, we should kill that.
What is that?
That is a big, strong enemy.
Are we bad enough dudes?
Yeah, we can totally do it. We'll be fine. I mean, we should kill the centipede, maybe? Since it's just chasing you down.
He wanted it.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm down a soul.
No, you got that.
Yeah, I like how this combat works more than Symphonia.
Yeah. The third dimension is interesting and makes it pretty reasonable, and also the combo system is pretty nice.
We're finished here.
And it definitely makes it feel more fluid.
Right, big bat. This monster bat.
Oh. Bat Baron and four bat. Ow. I'm gonna go see if I can hurt any bats. Where am I hitting?
I mean, I should be able to kill the bats pretty easy just through incidental.
Yeah, through incidental AoE.
I'm down to six.
Stunned. I also have 170
health. How do we use healing items?
Start. Just kidding. That one. Items. I am very low. Please make me use an apple gel.
30-40.
Yeah, apple gel's fine. Life bottles heal you when you're down. So we don't want to waste them on.
Oh, that's what they do.
Yeah. Okay, I killed a bat.
Oh, and I got a soul back.
Yeah. How much does that have? 9,000 health? Nice.
I mean, now we can just focus on it.
Yeah.
We're mostly good.
The part where it just beats you up for it.
Is there a cooldown for item use, or can we pretty much spam?
There is a cooldown, but it's not terrible. It's probably like 10 seconds. So, like, if you just get beat up, it's rough, but. I'm dead. Game back line. Oh my god. That was so cheap. It just like walked into its own attack. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Got you, man.
Because I'm not paying any attention to that. Haha. Guarded it.
I don't like that they can just kind of block from whatever angle.
Yeah, there's not really like
a. Like if it's blocking me, like you attacking it from behind doesn't.
Doesn't break the block.
Do anything.
We've got it down to like three quarters though.
And I can't seem to break its block.
Yeah. Ooh, that was rough.
Oh, hey.
There we go. Got the combo in.
I lack souls, so I can't.
Yeah. That's one of the rough things about the system is that when you're behind, you definitely feel behind.
I'm just gonna start using these now.
Yeah, that's reasonable.
Because we're gonna. Oh, yeah, I see the little item cooldown on top.
Yep.
Okay, I hit it. I'm hitting it now.
Yeah.
Why is it now suddenly unable to block me?
So it blocks you better. Oh, shit. It called in some more bats. That's actually good for you.
Good for me.
Yeah.
It called in a bat specifically.
One whole bat. I'm gonna let you deal with it. Yeah, heal yourself. I'm fine. Oh, too bad.
There's the other one. I might as well pump one into you.
Yeah. Yeah, so this is like an optional enemy, obviously, but it's pretty worth killing, so we don't have to backtrack and get it later.
Seems like a big pain in the ass.
Even though it's real strong, yeah. I mean, if you can kill the bat, you'll get more
spirit. Oh my god.
I just spent one. I don't know what I did with it, but you're fine, you're fine. Kill the bats. Kill the little ones.
It's hard to get a
fucking chase them, yeah.
Beat on them.
Yeah, this is a long fight.
Alright, now I'm.
Yeah, now you're back to, like, combat potential. Whoops, rip.
Uh-oh.
Ow. I'm gonna take some deeps, apparently. There we go, we're alive. Thanks.
Why can
oh
I not
my
move?
God, the stun chain.
This place is garbage.
We just used all our recovery items. It's fine, I'll be fine.
Holy crap.
This boss, though.
Do these trigger when we die?
They don't trigger. We can use them.
I should.
You can't use them when you're. Yeah, so like if
I'm
you die,
gonna
you can.
Die here, okay.
Yeah.
This really sucks.
Just use an apple gel.
We still have apple gels. Use...
You can't
use
this
them
yet.
If you're not.
You have to be dead. Yeah. It's fine. We'll be fine.
I'm gonna try to get you up on this as soon as.
Alright. It seems reasonable. Yeah, use it on me.
Yeah, this fucking sucks.
Like, we're gonna
I
get it.
If I knew this was gonna happen.
Oh, my
I
bad.
Done it.
Hold on. Fuck. Can you still use it? Yeah, you can. Yeah. Use it on me. Have me use a life bottle on you.
Oh.
Yeah.
I get it now.
Alright, you're alive. I'm taking some beating. Yeah. Nice.
Now I'm down souls, though.
Yeah. It's kind of rough. And all we have is life bottles?
Well, yeah, I didn't...
Yeah, no, I know.
I gladly would have preferred to come back.
Oh, rip. Gonna... I didn't realize that this fight was this hard.
Did you not do it at this
time? I did. I definitely had no problems. Like, we're having a lot more difficulty than I did. That's why I was we're gonna do it.
Fuck.
Hold on, wait one sec. Alright, you're good. Use it. It'll be fine. We're just gonna use every recovery on beating this bat up.
And this might kill it.
Yeah. Alright, it's at like one. Alright, we can do it. Yeah.
I mean, AI
we did it.
Probably better than
probably
just
better than me flailing buttons.
Probably why we you are.
Probably was suboptimal. It's fine.
No,
it worked out. We got it.
Miserable.
We got it. It was only like 4 minutes. It's fine. Ooh, and we got a thing. See, it was worth it. We got aerial recovery in combat. What that means, I don't know. But we have it. It was totally worth it.
Wait, was that telling me I mastered?
Yeah, you mastered your void ring. So you can use the fire ring. You already have the resistance ring.
I guess I put on fire ring.
Yeah. Drops your attack a little, but it gives you 4% reduction against fire.
Yeah, seems that seems fine. Worth getting just
four
later and you didn't master anything. Okay.
Yeah. Incidental mastery. What, is there more stuff up here?
I just got turned around, yeah.
Yeah. Yay!
Hooray, life
bomb. We got back one of the things we used. Nah, it was worth it. Totally worth.
No, it wasn't.
We got beat up real good, and it was great. But now we have the thing dead, and so when we finally get to the spot where they tell you about it in, like, the next town, you can be like, yeah, I already killed that.
Not as far as I'm concerned. I still have a long way to go.
What sort of demon are you?
A Yaksha. I'm a war demon.
A war demon. Makes sense.
Sure it does.
And what about you? You're awfully peculiar, even for a demon.
I'm a Therian.
What's that?
Therian. That's a new one for me.
A monster that feeds on foes.
Words.
A woman who devours her enemies. I bet your demon type
is... I'm ready.
Hag. Am I right?
What?
Whoa. You've got the death glares down at least.
I was expecting us to be more lewd than that.
Way more lewd than just calling her a hag.
Yeah.
What sword style do you use? Who taught you?
I'm self-taught.
For being self-taught, you're really good. Your fundamentals are solid, too. But then you suddenly throw out these kicks and all these other moves.
Mm-hmm.
It's really unusual.
Like I said, it's my own style. What about you, huh? What's with those two swords? You say that big one is your life. Yet you never even draw it.
Tell me.
It's best that I don't.
Huh? Is it just too good?
Too powerful?
You can't use it.
Yeah, we pay our debts.
I don't get it.
None of this makes any sense to me, Velvet. Bat. Money. Unlockables. Herbs. Yeah.
I'm stocking so many.
So many. Actually. Herbs. Oh yeah, you should cook. That would be a good thing.
Does it... Oh, it'll heal us both.
Yeah. It'll heal us both 20%.
Food's ready. It's nothing special.
Food's ready, baka.
Food's ready. Yes, screw.
It's nothing special.
Is there anything over here? I don't think so. Yeah, that's just a shortcut we can't use yet.
We cannot. We're not cool enough to...
Not bad enough, dudes.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. So I think it's like this room... Yeah, this room is
the star,
basically...
I see the star at the end, yeah.
So the star at the end is, there's, like, a fight there, and then we go back to town, and then the town part is probably, like, 5 or 10 more minutes at most, which is why I think it's just worth finishing there, because it's a good,
we're
like,
probably gonna have to fight some dudes. Endpoint.
Yeah, we can't skip all of these. Oh, jeez. Yeah, you murderized them.
I did it.
Alright.
No.
I'm just here for your loot.
I didn't think it was still chasing.
Yeah, they chased for a while. We didn't kill any of them.
Do you pretty much only want to do those when it looks like it'll...
Yeah, you want to use it if you... think it can get you, like, either to stun something or to kill something. Because that way you can keep them going. Otherwise you run out of, like, combo potential. Or if you have more than 3. Like, if you have 4, it's pretty
just
worth
burn them, yeah.
Yeah, generally speaking, it's worth burning them. Keep the combo...
So, like, against the bat, I probably could have...
Yeah.
Just not use them when the little bats weren't around.
Yep.
You said you can't taste anything. How is your sense of smell?
Why do you ask?
Those two senses work together. You know, like how if you pinch your nose while you eat, the flavor goes away?
If anything, I think my sense of smell has improved.
All my senses are sharper now. Still, being able to smell but not taste. You said Eutherians eat demons,
right? He who
right?
smelt it.
Not what I'd call
dealt it.
It.
Look who's talking. What do you eat?
I drink, mostly.
That doesn't the sound best. Pleasant either.
Nonsense. There's nothing with more depth than variety. Every ingredient, every process alters the whole. The rich
guy's real drunk. He's real into this
I
alcohol.
I love this starry background for this one. It's good.
Whatever.
The only downside is, now that I'm a demon, the stuff goes to my head faster than before, too.
Gets drunk
that doesn't
fast.
Make sense.
You're a demon, huh?
Don't question it. All his senses are sharper, so his drunkenness is sharper.
Mm-hmm.
You better be ready.
Bet. Nice. You murderized.
I got these bats under control, dude.
Yeah, you've basically figured out the art of bat slaying.
Yeah, it's called.
It's called Searing Edge.
Searing Edge. Oh, I'm just kidding. It's not called Searing Edge. You can't
not,
hit with that.
Not when it's too high up. Alright. Skip, jump.
And first, this dead end.
And then, yep, dead end, obviously. A boulder. And it's broken. Whoa.
Oh man, we've recouped all the things from the fake one.
Yeah. 500 money.
Time to dump it all in the apple jumps.
Wait, hold on, you missed a thing.
Did I?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I did. It looked like all the other glowy rocks.
I think there's another one on the right, too.
Oh, my God, really?
There's
an item hidden in there.
Yeah. And one on the left? Nope, just kidding. That one...
That one fooled you.
Fooled me.
The hell is this?
Step on it. It's a war point.
Oh.
So now we can go back to the beginning of the dungeon.
Cool.
There's also an item and a save point.
What?
Right here.
Oh.
And it's probably worth saving, because, like, there's definitely a boss fight. Spoilers.
It can't be as annoying as the bat.
It probably is a lot easier than the bat, to be honest. The bat is a much harder fight. Because it is optional.
It was intended great. For a little later.
You had a great time. Don't lie to me. There's an item. You're gonna miss all the items,
dude.
Gosh.
In this zone, yeah.
You need
absolutely.
All these tarnished coins.
We had to buy more apple jaws.
Gotta make that money. Oh my god.
Oh no, we're hideous.
The glasses, though.
An exorcist.
Did he like,
it makes us look smarter.
It's like we're on a crime scene investigation show.
Oh man, it's Lizard Man from Soul Calibur.
He was thrown in the river.
I actually bet this character is supposed to reference Lizard Man, who also has a sword and a shield, if you remember.
Battle tutorial. Hitting all of an enemy's
hit weak
the weak
points. Point for massive damage.
I'll activate a combo. He's weak against demi-humans, so fire, and earth. Harsh rebuttal to searing
edge.
Harsh rebuttal to searing edge to tearing thorn activates a weak point combo.
Do I even have?
You have all those abilities. I do not know how you.
I don't know
do
what
it.
Order they're in.
I don't either. Open up your arts menu and find out.
Can I change
out.
That from here?
Yeah.
Well, what?
Heart searing thorn, edge tearing thorn.
Searing edge thorn harsh rebuttal. Searing edge.
Tearing thorn,
that
harsh
one's already there.
Perfect.
Searing edge. All right, cool.
All right, we got there. So just
what
jam
is that?
Circle.
Jam circle.
You did it. All right, now let's fight him. We found our murderer. More fools. Hold on, I'm just looking at his. All right, sorry. He also has 9,000 health, but he is far weaker.
Probably not going to do much of anything. Yeah.
I'm slowly charging
Is that what you're doing,
back
like,
up.
Blocking?
Well, blocking gives you, like, a bonus on your next attack if you block for a second, but I was mostly just waiting for it to come back. Yeah, this guy's a chump by comparison.
He's not doing anything.
Ow. Ow. Rude dial. Yeah, we did it.
You
and we
him.
Used no recovery.
Die yet. Not until I have my revenge.
Revenge?
A tale of souls and swords. Eternally retold.
Kill me. They want me to take
this. I see your game, Namco Bandai. I don't think I don't know.
Wait, everyone wants revenge. I really fucking hate those glasses. It just
no,
makes
it, I'll find sillier glasses to put
it just
on.
Makes it feel like a dumb CSI show. They're like interesting.
Sure, I was in on it. Helping them wasn't without its benefits.
He has a point. It would take more than one person to dig that tunnel into the warehouse.
God damn it.
Our extra legal activities were a little too successful. The Abbey was bound to notice us at some point. And dead men tell no tales.
The glasses completely change how this goes.
Looks like it's not going quite how they planned.
How do you mean to
please
get
tell me that there's a monocle?
I think there is
there
at least one.
There has to be a monocle.
There may even be two monocles.
A left and a right.
That would be suicide. Do you have any idea how many exorcists are around?
They'll hunt me down no matter what I do.
Because if you think I won't top hat monocle everybody in the party, you're sorely mistaken.
Oh no. What have I done?
That's all I wanted. But I guess even that's not gonna work out.
Riptile.
Why'd she just do that?
Not even with Hill.
We'll take this back to town and tell him you're dead. That should be enough to satisfy the exorcists and get them to call off the search.
But why?
I have my reasons. We need a boat fixed for starters. Plus, if you stir things up after I leave, I imagine it'll slow down anyone who's following me.
If that's what you want, miss, I won't let you down.
I'll call up my buddy Cervantes and we'll tag.